My name's Anthony Berklich, and I am a U.S.-based journalist and travel expert from New York City, and I'm so excited to be in Estonia and exploring this amazing country. So follow along with me and check out my Estonian way. So we just got to Haapsalu, and we're going to explore this cool city. There's a castle, there seems to be a park over here, so let's see where it takes us.
Haapsalu is a small medieval town, and it was really small, because if you can see the sea there already, yeah. And the castle is here, so the medieval Haapsalu actually was in between this sea and the castle. So.
That there's just such a good energy about this village and town, and obviously there's so much art here and there's so much creativity that you can feel everywhere. I love it. So we just got done eating at Dietrich. And the food was absolutely amazing. Had fresh Estonian cuisine, which is some of my favorite. So now we're going fencing. Come along.
My name is Helen Nelis-Naukas. I am head coach in this fencing club in Gardat. And my father started fencing 68 years ago. I and my brother continue this work. Today we demonstrate the fencing for
Anthony. Yes.
And he can fence with my best fencer, Katrina Lehis, who won World Championship by Junior and in this year Europe Championship.
Well, I'm not a champion, so you'll see how she is with me. She'll probably kill me.
My name is Katrina Lehis, I'm an Estonian epee fencer, and today we're gonna show Anthony how to fence.
What do I feel? I'm scared to hell. I am so frightened. I don't know what's happening, so it's very scary. My first fencing competition in my life. Let's see who wins, me or the experts. It was fun. It was very fun. It's a total workout. I think in the United States I'm gonna start like a fencing workout just to like turn it into a thing, you know? Just came from my fencing lesson, but I'm excited because we're at the ceramist we met earlier at her house for some cake and tea.
Okay.
Hi, welcome to Huma Island. I'm so excited to be here having dinner. A little, and we've had a long day, but a great one. So we'll see you tomorrow at the conference. Together after sleeping in Rose Cottage, and now we're headed to a conference to speak to all the people in Western Estonia. I'm excited. Tere hommikust. Hello, how are you? Just got done speaking at the conference here in Huma Island, and it was a lot of fun. I had a great time and hopefully gave everybody some information that they can take back home with them. So let's go see more of this island and beautiful place. Baltic Sea, even though it's windy and kind of cold. It was such a thrilling experience, especially being on this cool ship.
Welcome to Estonia, to Hiiumaa tiny island. My name is Evelyn Ilves. I'm a health and food enthusiast. My background is a medical doctor and I've been Estonian First Lady for 9 years. Today we are going to make Estonian traditional bread, what is sourdough rye bread. And Estonians, all Estonians love it. It is like a very special religion for us. It's a member of the family and it keeps you beautiful and healthy forever. Let's do it.
You're right, it does smell like wine. Wow. That is so interesting.
First I put in some salt, some sugar.
Bread described as having a life, and I love that because it gives you a whole new appreciation for something so seemingly simple, but it's not. It's really the cornerstone of everything.
Yeah.
So do we mix this in? Mixing the salt in. Oh. Wow, look at
it's
that. How pretty. Ancient grains.
Type of wheat, but with much more minerals and everything in it.
So this is basically going to be the same bread that we just ate, the dark bread.
Yeah.
Linseed, coriander, hemp. What was the brown here? Oh, the burnt, yeah. I have a whole new found respect for bread after coming to your house.
Nice cold water.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Now we're ready to put this in for an hour.
Oh, look at this. Beautiful. Beautiful finished product. A lot of work, but the reward is pretty great, so.
Really good. You gotta have this. We're back at the Husi Spa, which is the only spa on the island. So after a long day, I'm ready for a jacuzzi and a sauna. See you guys in the morning. Just leaving Hiiumaa Island, and I have to say that it is one of the coolest places I've ever been. There were amazing moments where we could just be calm and peaceful. I just absolutely loved it. I kind of want to buy a house here, but we've got to explore more of Estonia, so come along with us. In 1 hour, we have winter. What's happening?
Hold on.
Just came from beer tasting and a massive winter storm took over, and now we're on the boat in a very stormy Baltic Sea headed to Virelaite Island, checking out the lighthouse and hotel, so come see what it's like. Rabbits. So I'm about to take some sauna. So we are back on the mainland, and Vitalaid was awesome. So now we're going to lunch and then back to Tallinn, but I kind of don't want this day to end. It's been so perfect. So. I love Estonia so much, so get over here, come visit, and find your own Estonian way.